tree, Jeffy.
Why?
You had me worried sick. You're supposed to be at the park.
No, you left me at the park.
I didn't leave you at the park, Jeffy.
You left me at the park with a chicken nugget, and you said, well, good luck, Jeffy.
I didn't say good luck. I didn't say that, Jeffy. Get down from the tree.
Why?
You don't even have your helmet on, Jeffy. That's dangerous.
No, the squirrels adopted me. Jeffy don't need a helmet.
Jeffy, the squirrels did not adopt you. You're not a squirrel.
Yes, I am. Come on.
Get down, Jeffy.
No.
Get down. Get your Happy Meal. Get down.
Why?
You're going to get hurt, Jeffy. Get down.
No, I don't get hurt. Jeffy's a good boy up here.
Jeffy's not a good boy if he's up there. He's a bad boy if he's up there. No, no, no.
Jeffy's a bad boy.
No. You're a good boy. Your helmet misses you. Your helmet misses you, so you need to get down.
Why?
To get your helmet, okay?
That's
right. Go get it.
Wait. Jeffy, get out of the road.
Now, what was that? Oh, well. Near.
I had to pee.
No! I'm going to kill you.
You stupid dog. You don't pee inside. You pee outside, you stupid mutt. Oh, I hope you die. God.
No, my friend's off.
Okay. Well, aren't my fingerprints on it now?
Oh, yeah. Okay, this is the plan.
What?
I'll clean my fingerprints off first.
Okay.
Then Cody, and then you, okay?
Okay.
That's the plan.
Okay.
Everyone tell me. Right.
Make sure you get the trigger. It's where the finger is.
Yeah, make sure you get the trigger.
Oh, the trigger here.
Oh, no!
Oh, my God, you killed Cody!
No, I didn't kill Cody. You killed him.
No. You were holding the gun.
No. Yeah, I was holding it.
On their shirt, there's some crazy lunatic that keeps dropping stupid kids off at my door, and then they're just screwing me. They hate me.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
I want you to arrest them.
For what?
For trespassing.
You let them in.
Well, then, just arrest them for being stupid. They're retards.
Gummies? I want gummies.
Okay, I got them gummies. I can't believe I'm living in a nightmare. Oh, my God. Jeffy, stop spitting.
Why?
Oh, my God. Where's Rosalina? All right, guys, just stay right here, and
Diggy, a Roma pizza! Risen crust! It has all the pepperonis on it! Oh, it looks so delicious! Ooh, let me put it in the oven. Ha, Junior! Why are your G.I. Joes in the oven? Junior! I know you hear me! Junior!
Thinking, right? Because he is so fucking big! Oh, God! Oh, all right.
Oh. I'm gonna shoot my friends! Oh, man, I can't wait for my friends to see my ears. Hey, guys! So, guys, do you notice anything different about me? I got Jeffy's teeth, and everything turned out great in the end. You did good, Mario. You did.
Are you fucking high?
Jeffy?
What the fuck is that?
That's a dollar.
I know what the fuck it is. You ain't gonna tell me that, Daddy.
What's the problem,
Jeffy? The problem is you're fucking high. You obviously think my two teeth are worth 50 cents apiece.
Well, Jeffy, that's just how much teeth are
worth. No, fuck that. I want more fucking money. You're the tooth fairy, and you're rich as fuck. So I want more fucking money, or you can give me my fucking teeth back, Daddy.
Okay, Jeffy, fine. Look, I'll give you another dollar.
Two fucking dollars?
Yeah, two.
Fuck that.
But Jeffy, that's enough.
Fuck that hard, Daddy, because that's fucked up. I'm talking $1 per fucking tooth.
Oh, okay, Jeffy, you're fine. Here, have this.
That's more fucking like it, Daddy. You're the fucking tooth fairy and the Easter bunny.
Here.
Fuck you, Daddy. Jesus, fuck.
Oh, what is it, Bowser?
I need you to watch my son while me and Shrimpy Pee go to a gay strip club.
Why are you going to a gay?
Look, it's not gay. Don't judge me. I just like to see guys shake their butts on stage. Look, are you going to watch them or not?
Sure, Bowser. I'll watch them. Just go
have
fun.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Fuck
the bathroom now. So, what do you want to do now, Jeffy?
I'm going to put my pee-pee in a Cheerio box. Well, that's enough of that.
So, what do you want to do now?
Well, I'm going to... I smell a smell. It's not my crap. It's not my fingers. It couldn't be my cheesecake.
My cheesecake!
came so close to doing it, like so close. But then Cody actually brought out a piñata.
Was all that noise?
Did
I fucking hear a chainsaw? Was that a fucking? If there's a chainsaw in this apartment, I swear to God, you are addicted as fuck. You know what?
There's no chainsaw.
I'm coming in your apartment complex. I'm gonna look around, and if I see with my own two eyes the fucking chainsaw, you two are fucked. Get the fuck out.
I can't believe we got evicted from the